Honorable Minister Sri Tushar Kanti Behra, Olympian Sri Somaya, Chairman of Visa Hockey Promotion Council, Sri Dilip Tirki, officials from Sports Star Group, eminent sports persons, ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a moment of great pride for us as Orissa to be honored with the decade's best state for promotion of sports for the period 2011 to 2020. I humbly accept this award on behalf of the people of Orissa. I thank the eminent jury headed by renowned cricketer Sri Sunil Gavaskar for choosing Orissa as the best state for promoting sports. Mu A award ku sare chari koti Orissa basi mor bhai o bhuni man ku bishesh kori amro yuva bandhu man ku samarpan karuchi se bidhartho man स्थापन आसतु प्रत्येक क्षेत्र में आम नुआ कीर्ति स्थापन उद्यम करवा एक सशक्त और नुआ गठन दिगरे आमर उद्यम को आहरी शक्तिशाली करवा आमर युवक बंधु मान विशेष भूमिका रही फॉर जनरेशन इंडिया स्पोर्ट्स टावर द विंडो टू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स इट हैज बीन अ सोर्स ऑफ इंस्पिरेशन एंड मोटिवेशन फॉर डेकेड्स बिफोर द ईरा ऑफ टेलीविजन एंड इंटरनेट I'm happy that Sports Star is continuing its rich tradition of promoting and recognizing sports achievements in India. I wish Sports Star the very best in the coming years. Sports has a major role in building a healthy and disciplined society. The youth have to be guided to productivity, utilize their energies, and make them well-rounded. Personalities. With this vision, we have been proactively supporting sports across the state. Orissa has now become famous for its flawless conduct of national and international sports events. Even at a short notice, the Asian Athletics 2017 has been a landmark event for us in putting together a spectacular show within just 90 days time period. We have organized the Men's Hockey World Cup Tour 2018 and will be hosting the next edition as well in Bhubaneswar and Rourkela in 2023. Orissa is building the largest hockey stadium in the country in Rourkela for the Hockey World Cup. We are also building India's first indoor athletics track. We will be probably the only state to plan for the indoor sports halls and fields across all urban local bodies. The project is to be launched shortly and will be completed by next year. Orissa has started the unique partnership model with the corporates and eminent sports persons to start high performance centers in various sports disciplines. Kalinga Stadium Sports Complex is emerging as a major destination for sports in India. Recently, the Indian javelin team has camped in the Kalinga Stadium for their Tokyo Olympics preparation. We have also launched a large scale grassroots program in Sundargarh district, which has produced many international hockey players. We are going to construct synthetic hockey turf in every block of the district. We are ambitious about our sports programs for the youth and we would like to create the best infrastructure and provide top-class coaching for our sports persons. I dedicate this award to the thousands of sports persons from the state who work hard every day to bring glory to the state and the nation. I dedicate this award to tens of lakhs of youth of the state with great potential. I call upon them to think big and ensure that the state government will always be there to support them, realizing their dream and making the state proud. Sports for youth and youth for future. Thank you.